Fingers crossed, hoping this shit works for me. 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 Believing my words can change a nation. You miss opportunity, being patient. Don't mistake us for those who chase bitches. We adjacent to the niggas who chose to chase figures. I figured that being different was risky but worth taking. Father forsaken, half of the reason this shit I'm taking. Word to the porcelain niggas, importance, Jordans and forces. I'm trying to enforce a mindset that pull us up out that poor shit. And start thinking like kings and queens. Small circle, nothing intervenes or in-betweens. Drinking, reminiscing, thinking where I might have been. If I would've did that 4 year, how you plan? How you learning? I'm yearning for self-improvement. Intelligence, time to use it. I'm preaching it through my music. I'm proving it to these students who in they dorm room losing they mind, using they time, fitting in instead of moving. Never got a chance to live that university life. Rather write rhymes than write a paper what them verses be like. So influenced by the culture, doing what I would see. And I see more dropouts with millions than niggas with degrees. Tell me, how diplomas gon' save my mama from trauma, from tryna make us some dollars and working all of these hours plus our credit. Fuck, so you know these loans in my name. Buried in debt before 25, interest make it 20 times higher. Graduate to get higher just to pay that shit off. Sally garnish my wages, that's some shit that I can't live off. Pissed off, going crazy, might drive a nigga to menthol. School feeling like a ripoff. Better yet, a pitfall. Weigh my options and made a promise to mama to go and attend some college. My 2-year degree, I got it. Got 30 grand worth of loans. It's feeling so fucking useless. I never use it because I'm so fucking focused on this music, yeah. Yeah.
I'm loving the words for me. I'm loving the words.